Hey guys, as you can see, I'm still alive, made it out. So we got down there to the drop in the Gulf last night, just about right about the time the hurricane was hitting. A lot of high wind and rain, but there was a little bit of a lull right then, so the hurry up got us unloaded. All the guys there at the plant, though, they were really nervous. They wanted to hurry up and get it done so they could get out and get home before the next wave hit. So we got out about midnight and got past Houston. There's more flooding and more rain. Now we're well past that now. Headed back north for our next pickup. So we didn't float away. Thank everybody for all the well wishes and the concern for us going down into the hurricane. We managed to get in and out before the most of it hit, so we lucked out. But I want to thank everybody again, it meant a lot. again, thank you. Thank you very much. Make sure that you like, share, subscribe. Bye!